Angel, where are you?
I see you made it to the final test.
Answer my question.
At the gym, training.
Don't move.
How did you run? Yeah!
That's it! Oh, man. A fucking tiger?
If you're fighting the luchadors, you need to be ready for anything.
A fucking tiger?
Don't lose the message in the method. You mastered your fear.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
You're ready to face Killbane, but the luchadors must still be dealt with. You know where to find me if you need more training.
Hey Z, I'm thinking the Morningstar need to feel the pressure.
Not big. Let's meet up and do a little hunting around town.
Cool. How about we, hold up, man. I got a call coming in.
Is this the man who runs the Saints?
Yeah, girl. But you have to go through our PR department.
I'm not calling for a story. I'm calling regarding a shipment of girls the Morningstar bringing into Steelport.
Hold up. Who is this?
Viola DeWinter. I run Morningstar.
Then why the fuck would you be telling me this?
Because the syndicate needs to burn.
No shit.
I sent you the information on the boat. Do whatever you want with it.
Zemos, I think I have a better idea. Get Pierce and wait for me.
Cause I didn't really have a plan.
What you expect was gonna happen?
Pussy on that thing.
And once it's ours, the Morningstar sex operation is done.
How you gonna move all the bitches?
Just let me worry about that. Now let's go. I wanna meet my new employees. Hey, these girls gonna try and kill us too?
See, you have to bring that up again.
Yeah, after the last time, you really surprised?
Taking your time, getting there.
Hey man, you can get off right here.
Just checking, baby. Once you find the girl, send them to me. I'll keep them safe.
Remember, you're here to work. All right, get over by the pimp.
Come on, baby, follow the Z.
The hell they transporting? Not helpful. Anyone in here? Just like Johnny did. What the fuck? Fuck it.
Thank you for freeing me.
Everyone out and with Zemos.
I'll keep you safe, sugar.
Really? And keep your heads down.
Damn, ain't you a fine little thing?
They really need this many crates? Well, no turning back now. It's like my freshman dorm.
We better load these bitches up before your boy gets here.
You heard the man. Into the crate.
No, anything but the box. One day, I'll be free.
They're coming for the boat.
Think they're pissed.
Think I saw some big firepower laying on those platforms on the sides.
You could. I ain't getting too close until it's clear down there.
That's why the Saints rule. This is what I'm talking about. Shit, I'm coming.
All right, we'll get it clear, Pierce.
Think they ain't happy with us?
Yeah, but fuck them.
Don't work me, lady. See what we'll take to
quick and teleport. Looking clear, Pierce.
Let's load these hoes up then and get the hell out of here.
Thought it would just be the crew on here.
Morningstar always protect their shipment. It ain't nothing new.
Yeah, but for a few girls like this?
Like I always say, pussy's big business in this town.
Stay up, Pierce.
You got it. I don't want it. Get them off me.
Hey, I got your back, Pierce. Because we aiming at them.
I
just keep flying it. Don't worry about it.
Something that belongs to me.
Who the hell are you?
Someone who's willing to bargain. Bring the girls back to the Morning Star and I'll pay you top dollar ahead.
Gonna have to think about it.
That's all I'm asking.
What was that about?
And Morning Star wanna buy the girls back.
I can't do my thing if I got no pussy to sell. The money won't come quick, but you bet it'll come.
If you're half as good as you say, I'm going with the girls. Take them, Z.
What the hell were you thinking, Maddie?
It just seemed like a waste to lose all those girls.
I am the general. I'm the czar. I'm the walking apocalypse. And I make the decisions, not you!
My bad, mate. So what happens now?
Ah, we buckle down! We focus. We don't do a run-in. We hit him with a Montreal screw drop.
Yeah.
Yeah. That's it. Now listen up.
My esteemed colleagues, the time is now. We have deployed Stag to Steelport.